I've been telling my people that they don't wanna hear me no more.
I've been telling my people for a long time, wake up and open your mind. And I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gonna stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me.
Yeah, it's so true, like, you would think that people would think something was wrong. The fact that they want to offer so much stuff, like, offer money, offer all kinds of things just to take this, you know, stuff. And, like, you would think that people would think something was up, but no. But it's also, like, there's a part of me that's, like, I can't even be mad at people because, you know, at one point in time, like, we were there, too, you know, there was a point where I wasn't looking up to this thing, you know? I just became woke, and I tried to take, you know, wake a bunch of people up with me, but I realized that it's one of those things where, you know, everyone's just operating on their level of consciousness, and you can't really force it upon people. All you can do is really pray, you know?
I've been telling my people for a long time, wake up and open your mind. And I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gonna stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me. I've been telling my people for a long time, wake up and open your mind. And I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gonna stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me.
People,
to the end of time, this is God's world, neither yours nor mine. We just passing through like seasons in the sky. But I tell you one thing, you better wake up before you die. I've been telling my people for a long time, wake up and open your mind. And I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gonna stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me.
I've been telling my people they don't wanna hear me no more. I've been telling my people
they don't wanna hear me no more. COVID-19, man, like, you know, like when you look at COVID, covert operation, then we look at 1 and 9, right? Like the 19 is pointing out, man, that, you know, this is what the disbelievers is going to do. And so the creator is letting us know that they're going to do this. So the 1 means the beginning, the 9 means the end. So what do we do? We gotta become more awakened, more stronger, learn how our body works, keep our system together, and not get caught up in the fear.
Something was up, but no. But it's also like there's a part of me that's like I can't even be mad at people because, you know, at one point in time, like, we were there too, you know, there was a point where I wasn't woken up to this thing, you know. I just became woke, and I tried to take, you know, wake a bunch of people up with me, but I realized that it's one of those things where, you know, everyone's just operating on their level of consciousness, and you can't really force it upon them.
I've been telling my people for a long time, wake up and open your mind. And I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gonna stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me.
Yeah, man, you know, like COVID-19, man, like, you know, like when you look at COVID, covert operation, then we look at 1 and 9, right? Like the 19 is pointing out, man, that, you know, this is what the true. And so the creators letting us, know that they wanna do this. So the one means the beginning, the nine means the end. So what do we do? We gotta become more awakened, more stronger, learn how our body works, keep our system together, and not get caught up in the fear.
Telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gon' stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me. I've been telling my people for a long time. Wake up and let you know. I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gon' stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people to stop until the end of time. Until I'm here, I'm telling my people to stop until the end of time. Telling my people for a long time, wake up and open your mind. I've been telling my people for a long time that the wicked ain't gon' stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like they don't hear me. I thank God I woke my mind until the end of time. This is God's word, neither yours nor mine. We just passing through like seasons in the sky. But I tell you one thing, you better wake up before you die. I thank God I woke my mind until the end of time. This is God's word, neither yours nor mine. We just passing through like seasons in the sky. But I tell you one thing, you better wake up before you die. Stop until the end of time. And I've been telling my people, but they walking by me like